mathematical analysis of this crash here.
Well, where's the math? I just see a couple of lines on a road.
It's embedded in the model.
A computer simulation is just a mathematical representation of the real world. Sir Isaac Newton, he observed a real world event, gravity. He then created a mathematical model to represent that phenomenon, which he could then extrapolate to predict the orbits of planets, the general structure and movements of galaxies.